Auto-enhance is a feature on iPhones that automatically adjusts and enhances the appearance of photos taken with the device's camera. Now, if you want to turn off the auto-enhance feature on your iPhone, here is how you can do this. Open setting, scroll down, tap photos, disable view full HDR, go back and scroll down. Tap camera app, enable use volume to burst. Now, try to take some photos and see if there are any changes or not. If there is not, turn off Apple Pro RAW settings. Open settings, scroll down, tap camera again, tap format, turn off Apple Pro RAW. After doing these, open your camera app, tap the arrow icon, choose this exposure option, adjust the setting properly, take photos. Even after taking a photo, you can edit it and set the exposure how you like. It's important to note that the steps may vary slightly depending on your iPhone model and your iOS version. However, the general process to disable Auto Enhance should be similar across different iPhone versions. Remember that turning off Auto Enhance will prevent the camera app from automatically adjusting your photos. Suppose you prefer to have more control over the enhancements applied to your photos. In that case, you can manually edit them using the built-in Photos app or other apps available on the App Store.